I mean, this is a good forest for apples. So let's do that first.
Right.
Where's
my How much gold do you have on you?
15.
On the farm? Okay, so we can make 3 right now.
Yeah.
So we'll pick up more.
I could swear I went through like I had half a stack of gold at one point, but I'm probably imagining shit. It always seems more when you're collecting it.
Apples are already coming.
Pick this thing up. There's a plan. Did you heal yet or not yet? Yeah, you healed.
I don't need to heal right now.
No, I was just wondering in regards to making the gapples. Okay, I have 3 gapples. Pass me all your gold. I'll do the crafting, I guess. I'll do something useful today.
Yeah.
Oh. All right. I have 1 golden apple. Did you throw me any other gold?
I used it all.
Okay. Do you need 1 gold so you can pick up?
Sure.
There you go. Oh, why am I trying to pick that up? There's no point.
So you still wait around for more, though.
More apples?
Yeah. Go caving later. Yeah, there's one.
Yeah, let's go look for the dogs, I guess. I mean, we have 4 apples. Are we expecting to be getting 32 gold in the next 20 minutes at our current pace?
Yeah, probably not. There's my cave.
Is that your cave? Wonderful. Yeah.
Find dogs and chicken. It's not where the dogs are.
Yeah, the dogs are to our northwest, I believe.
Yeah, I think they're north, yeah.
I need to fix my hotbar. My hotbar is a mess. This needs to go here. This needs to go here. Don't need these things on me right now. Extra blocks. Let's go. And I lost you while rearranging my hotbar, but that's fine. You went north, I believe.
Yeah.
Yep, there. There's one. Good job. There's one over here. All right, that's one. There's another one here. Well, this guy was a greedy bastard. I could have given it to any of these other dogs. I had enough for all of these dogs, and nope. This one had to eat all my bones and be an ungrateful little.
I got 4 with my 8 bones.
I got 1 with my 7. This is not my day. Where did you go exactly?
up the hill and come back.
My coordinates are 367. I'm behind you. Yeah, I just need to look for all the dogs. Just pick a spot where you want to cave again, because I don't think we are going to achieve anything if we're just going to run around and hunt.
No, still to go back to the forest. And you look for chicken.
I found, oddly enough, I found my chickens in the spruce.
Huh.
I mean, in theory, you'd think that spruce would be good for animals other than wolves, right? I mean, it's all grass. They like to spawn on grass.
Never do.
Oh. I still don't know if Zoom is allowed. I'm not using it, but accidentally pressed the key just now. It was like, oh, hey, that's the grass texture. I mean, technically speaking, I still need a bow, but we don't have any arrows. Yeah. So is there any point to me getting a bow? I feel like the only source of... arrows for us would be other players. And if we get other players, we'll also get the bow, right? So... I think it might be more worth it to just go back to caving, find diamonds or whatever. Unless we find someone who is really low, but... How good is our chance of running into 3D and Josh? I mean, that's a tiny chance, right? So.
I'm straight to the corner right now.
I have no clue what you're saying. Thank Discord.
We're heading straight to the corner. There's some... Yeah. Oh, there's a swamp.
I see the swamp. Time to find ourselves some witches so we can get poisoned. Sorry, I and witches have a history.
Yeah.
Oh, I should be killing these animals. I just realized. I just need a little bit more levels. Here, pig. Let me kill that pig.
Yeah.
Because if I have two levels, I can.
Chickens.
Oh, chickens as well. Wonderful. Hey, string. String, feathers. All the words. Okay, give me a really quick second. I'm going to upgrade a piece of my armor. I'm not sure which yet. Projectile, what did I have? Normal protection. I guess I'm protecting my helmet better. Helmet, 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 where are you? It helps if I take you off. I'm an idiot. Perfect. Oh, did you enchant your bow yet?
It is good.
All right, here, take this power one book. I enchanted that earlier. And I have no more levels, but if I did, I'll... Let's pick this stuff up so that nobody steals it. No, 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 creeper, don't you dare. Where did you go? I was fighting mobs.
Okay.
Oh, are you over there? I assume it's you over there.
All the mobs, yeah.
Running towards me.
Yeah.
You're digging down the proper way.
Yeah. Real quick, just to see the wolves are coming small, I guess.
Let's just find a cave. I want to go back down. This rain is pissing me off.
Where'd you go?
Oh, goddammit, get me out of here. I kind of took the lead and just went up a hill somewhere.
Yeah, I'm still in my thing. No.
Alright, I have a beautiful view over here, but that's about all it is.
Right.
Oh, my doggy took damage. No, poor little doggy. I think I'll just go straight down where I'm at. Is that fine with you? Dog, please get in my hole, or don't get in my hole, whatever. And down we go again. I'm digging down at 950, 750-ish.
Right.
Come on, doggy. Why are you not teleporting to me? I hope my dog will just teleport to me eventually, because this is getting annoying. What is it with me and digging straight into ravines when I'm digging down? Hey, doggy is here. Diamond level, here I come. Oh, gold. Wonderful. But I don't have inventory. Let's fix that.
Diamond.
There's a hell of a lot of noise coming here. I assume it is because you drop water down or something. I see the peasants are having plans of rebelling today.
Yeah. They want the rain gone, like, fair enough.
Oh, it's not that I disagree. I'm just saying they're rebelling.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I need another thing yet again. Thank you. here. Can you blink for a moment? Shift?
Oh, I'm in water, so no.
Yep, okay, it's
send me. Alright.
Ah, gold. Yes, please. Seriously, does this game even have diamonds?
No dog. Lava.
Oh, your dogs are also falling in lava?
Wolf drab.
Don't fall into the. No! Doggy, 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 doggy! Wolf tried to swim in lava. Rip. I have the feeling that not everyone could see it, and I only saw it because I was nearby.
I'm pretty sure you can see it. Because I didn't see it.
I'm a horrible pet owner. Seriously, how do you find that, and how do I find nothing?
A more diamond.
Well done, I see how it is. The Minecraft gods have favorites. Eight of this stuff. Five of this stuff. This and finally, let's put this in here as well.
No dogs, maybe don't go that way.
My dog managed to fall in a 1x1 hole, okay. So of lava.
Okay.
I think I need to run here. Yes, I definitely need to run. What the hell is going on here?
What'd
Holy
you do?
Shit, three baby zombies.
Oh god. Let's do that.
And somehow I pillared up right next to a water stream. This is not my smartest man. Not my smartest move at all. But at least I can hit them. Okay, one dead. Get your asses over here. Okay, I'm gonna risk it. Oh, goddammit, one still got me. Please tell me there's no others here. There's creepers here as well. I think I found the mobs everybody else was running into earlier.
Right.
And woo. Ah!